For this video, I'm just twisting up an old challenge of mine, in which I defend my FOB using my security loadout. But this time, it's not just any ordinary defense. This time, I'm defending a nuke. So as you can see, my security is set to non-lethal medium range. So that's the loadout I'll be using. I've been waiting for too long. I'm starting to think people are afraid of my base. Man, do I even have a nuke? I do! So why is no one attacking me? Come on, fellas. What are people doing? Come on! Attack my base. Finally! Oh. Alright, go!
Their objective is unclear, but if they make it to the heart of the FOB, they'll capture staff.
Nuke hasn't been stolen yet.
Got to make sure that doesn't happen.
Oh! Same. Well. That was easy. Shame.
Defense successful. Oh. Victory is out. There is one intruder. Their objective is unclear, but if they make it to the heart of the FOB, they'll capture staff from it. You've got to make sure that doesn't happen.
Oh. The first time no one's rushed to the damn thing. Oh! Aw, oh, man. Oh well, no way he's getting to it now. Where? Get up. Damn. I'm done.
CP, this is Delta 9. No sign of the enemy. Searching the
trees. Got him. Nothing much I can do about him right now. Just slow him down as best I can. Got him! Same bro. Nah, you put up a good fight. GG, man.
Defense successful. Victory is ours. They need their heads checked trying to take us on.
Ooh, alright. Wait. I have a chance now. Oh, this is one of those guys. This guy is a pro. Where are you? Oh. got him. Come on. Oh, the load of damn thing! That's the problem with this rocket launcher. I'll go to sleep if I try to extract them. I'm an idiot. This guy is slippery as. Where'd you go? Got him, got him! Yeah. GG, brother.
Defense successful. Victory is ours. They need their heads checked trying to take us on.
So you might be wondering why I only have 3 fights recorded, and the very simple reason.
There's one intruder. Their objective is unclear, but if they make it to the heart of the FOB, they'll capture Stafferman. You've got to make sure
that is so unfair. Damn. So as you can see in this little video, you can see Quiet running by, like in the blink of an eye right there, right? I go to fire my rocket launcher at her, but she doesn't go down. And then you see her run off, all safe and sound. And this is because the game gives you invincibility frames whenever you spawn in. And so these people who use Quiet are at speed through the entire base, and then I spawn in, and then they have like a small time frame of invincibility that I can't do anything about. And what made this so annoying was that so many people were doing this to me. I take about an hour trying to find somebody with a nuke, right? Just to have it taken in the blink of an eye, and I'm standing there like an idiot because I can't do anything. So yeah, this is probably the last you'll ever see of this specific challenge done by me. I'm not. There's no way I'm gonna be defending a nuke again after that. That was too frustrating.